List of protocol. So I did one video last night. We got unfairly stuck into this prison because apparently the warden wanted to keep us alive for some reason. After our Chinese lady, I can't remember her name, boarded our ship. And so we got thrown into the prison. We got stuck with this thing on the back of our neck. Passed out, you know. I think they put a sedative in that thing or something. Sorry guys, lost my train of thought there for a second. I was admiring the graphics. So yeah, we got thrown into prison, woke up to everything going to hell. And yeah, we found a friend, Elias. So we're sticking with him. He's our new bestie. He's sort of like guiding us at the moment, letting us do all the hard work going through the prisons. So I think we're currently in medical ward. But no, so we jumped onto this elevator. He was like, "Yeah, I'll lower you down nice and easy." And then the frickin' elevator dropped. So that's pretty much where we're at. We've just got off the elevator. We've got to get ourselves a battery pack to open up a gate. And yeah, here we go. Right, so we like these spiky things. We don't want to go up against them ourselves, but they're good for throwing the enemy onto. Got ourselves a little stun baton. Yep, we stole that one. That's why it's easy. We weren't here before. Come here, bro! I need to go off after. There's four. There's two-headed ones that affect us. Bro! Come up here. I don't want to go down here. Bad! One. So many times last time. Right, oh, I've got to do something real quick. There we go. Right. Did I collect anything like this? Oh, these squishy squishy. Thank you, bro. We had a gate over there. Because yesterday I kind of left a few places. Yeah. there. I still have absolutely bugger all idea of where I'm going, but. Gun schematic. I'm sorry, but I want that. Off injector, energy converter. I don't have a reforge yet, though. You know what, I'm going to sell a basic one. I want this, schematic. I don't know why it won't let you just stack the same things. Hey Vlad, what do you mean a booby stream? Oh, okay. Right, wallop it. Elias! I don't want to be in this prison no more. Bro, how are we getting out? Where's a reforge? I haven't found a reforge in ages. Elevator! Gonna steal out the girl who boarded that blooming ship. That frickin' woman made us crash our ship. And got us into this mess.
Elias, can you hear me?
We being scrambled, bro. Dude.
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here.
really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override.
Oh, Elias.
Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
We're gonna use a gondola. Where are we? Italy? No, I figured, like, you know, our signal will get scrambled. I need a reforge, so I can use some stuff. The shoe fits. I just had an achievement come up. It says, if the shoe fits. Because that place is the SHU. I need a bloomin' reforge. Does nobody have a reforge in here? This
is the UJC printing.
Reforge!
Have a united day.
That's a swing velocity.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished.
Shut up.
Please make a valid choice.
Right, let me sell. Okay, so let's see, what does this do? One-handed shotgun.
Error.
Oh, it looks like we pick up some more stuff too. At least we got some room now. Ooh, where is the bundle? Is the bundle? Go! Yeah, we are sweating like a bugger in here.
It's full of those things.
This is a huge friggin' thing. The GRP, okay. Oh, okay. So it's gonna be a blue power on our neck now. Alright. And we've got battery packs for our hand thingy. That look where I just hold them towards me and I had them standing in front of me. Gimme. I don't know where I'm putting things, but gimme. I think that's the only friggin' place I can put them.
Hey.
Alright, am I just being really stupid here because... Bro, where am I meant to put him? Ah! I see. I'll steal them both. Just so I don't have to keep going up and down. Entirely sure there.
The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Are you ready for a fight?
I thought I could just walk through, because I could walk through before, no damage.
The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Not sure it's worth turning the power on.
The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight. Yeah.
Sorry, I just paid no attention to what Elias said. Elias, what am I doing? Oh, Reforge.
UJC Printing. Oh, have a united day.
Oh, okay. Refill my health. Cool. I can sell that. Moment, Elias. I'm just selling stuff.
The choice is yours.
I know it's mine. 7. Oh, I nearly get the skunk gun.
There. Done.
Okay.
Moving rooms around.
Took it to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way.
What? Bloomin' elevator. Down here. Where am I going? Oh, that's new. I took away the room that had all the power stuff in it. Hey, bud! Ah! Oh, fucker, hi! Oh my god. Wait, there's no easy evade button. Normal. Oh. Come here! Did they grab me from? Because there was nobody here. What innate am I losing? This one? There we go, figure.
I found it. It
works. Good. I'll be right there.
We need a hacker, see? This is why we're getting this one out. I reckon it's our lady who jumped on our fucking ship. He's careful. Because we're a pilot.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one?
Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Go figure. What the fuck
Thanks.
Have you done?
I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though. Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Yeah, all right, then.
Alert! Emergency
lockdown
in progress.
Elias!
This is his house.
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't!
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, alright? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait. What the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah?
Data transfer.
I'll see you soon.
What'd you give me? Come on, click it, thank you. Oh boy, this is gonna be a drop, isn't it? Yep. I don't know what she's off about. We're just doing our job. Our job was to transfer cargo from one planet to another. I mean, unless he knows something that us as the players don't. Come on, boy. Let's crawl. Shoot anything, you know?
In the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Awesome. Nice to know you know I'm here though. Right, is it worth healing up? Let's have a look at our map. Yeah, I'm gonna heal up just in case. On through. To be fair, they've made these little tight spaces actually tight, whereas unlike, you know, Assassin's Creed, where you've got like still a lot of wiggle room. See why I shot this one over here. Mm-hmm. On a stem. Yeah. Now you know why I shot the other one, just in case.
What was that?
I don't really know what that is. No. That little face. Yeah, no. Get thing I did the. I know there's a head on a porch down. I just want to get off this planet. After me, like, you know, I was fresh chicken off the grill. Oh boy. Ah! Crudsicles, we got robots again. We avoid robots. I said I can use ranged weapons to shoot his head. Yeah, okay. We are going to leave these guys alone. Why tell me I can fucking shoot their heads? I had to get him to turn around. Oh, I'm frozen there. Damn it! Dashboarded. Flipping dashboard. Well, I mean, it only came out yesterday, so, you know, we're expecting some bugs. Yeah. I will admit, I've not had many lags. Well, this is the Xbox One version. This is the Xbox One version of this game. And that's the first dashboard I've had. Yeah. Oh, I know. Some of these are pretty neat. Mm-hmm. see the stupid frickin' thing attacking me. Alright, so this is gonna be a moment. I'm not going to progress further. I'm gonna play with this guy. I know I'm gonna die a bunch. But I'm gonna see. That's
error code J9 error.
Right, I know I saw credits here just a minute ago. See, you could have told me that before I went all the way around. I'm probably gonna need it. Come at me, bro! Crop needs to die just a minute ago. I got a blood. Tell me there's a trap. You didn't tell me this before I got in here. You know these fucking creatures aren't enough to turn. I can hear noise, it can't be good. There be the trap. I didn't know which side he was coming out of. Right, okay, so I guess I know the trap now.
There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
Yeah, but dude, you gotta learn which side the fucking coming out of. You can't tell me that somebody has managed this first try. Well, no, it's not even that. It's either, like, you know, they've seen somebody else do it first or something. You know. I can't roll back or anything like that. I'm so used to games where you have ease of maneuverability.
One last thing.
It's annoying me that they're having me come all the way back here because it takes so long
to
shoot.
Say what now?
Yeah, I'll see if our manual's safe. No, I'll save right outside of this little cabin. Just in case. Manual's safe. See if that'll fix it. Right, save. God, I got a lot of right. Delete. Yep. Delete. We got a lot of autosaves. Let's see, you can't tell me I've been playing this for 9 hours, because I haven't. My video is only like frickin' 1 hour 30. This one alone is only 47. Yeah. Yeah, he snuck in before, Mm-hmm. Ah, oh, what the frick? I manual saved there, bro. Oh, come on! Where's the manual save? Stick him in here.
So what now?
What's the point of manual saving if it's just gonna put you back to the last checkpoint? There's no blooming point. Because I don't want to have to keep on shimmying through. I know, yeah, the answer is, well, don't die. So he came out of that side, so by logic, so he should come out of the right hand side there. Go all the way down to the bottom anyway.
Say what now?
Get into the vent that's behind the trap. Oh, I swear, dude, this is one of the few games where I have died so much. I mean, come on, even in COD and Battlefield, I do not die this much. Sounds like it got him. He got him on the return trip.
Elias.
Hey, look at the scenery. It's snowing.
I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
I know. Well, no more fucking going back there. Oh, look at the scenery. I mean, that is pretty.
Wow, that's one hell of a view. Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I've got your back.
On the left there, you got that
what
pipeline.
Is that supposed to mean? Then what?
I'll pick you up at the transfer.
So you put hacks in us.
Easy peasy.
Alright. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures.
Awesome.
Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Right, we're heading to the sewers. Every game has to have a set of sewers. I mean, look at this place! Who in their right mind is gonna go down there? Who in their right mind is going to go down that deep? Oh, honestly, dude, I would chance it with the snow. No, the storm's already hit. Compared to going to a sewer? At least you know the monsters ain't out there. Yeah, but there's no monsters out there. There's too freaking cold.
Where is that recording?
Oof. Oh, forge.
UJC printing for all your needs.
Oh, 800. Yes. What is that for? Right, I'm not gonna sell it just yet because I don't know what it's for.
UGC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Cool. Right, so let's back out of there. Okay, tap the D-pad right to bring up the quick weapon. Okay, so we've got that, and we've got that. So we've only got four for this thing, anyway. But let's have a look at this real quick, because what's this? That one. Components can be sold for Callisto credits. Okay.
The choice is yours.
Oh, nice, 500. What's this? To reduce weapon recoil. Well, that's good.
Executing.
No, I think finished. That's what it was. I mean, less recoil is still good. Might be able to get the same thing for the skunk gun. Where is it? There it is. Oh, magazine.
Option not available.
Ah! Need 100 more. Hey, my pistol has more stability though. Yeah. That's so cool. Yeah, our pistol has more stability, so let's go to stage. Oh, listen to that. Yeah, you were saying? Either the cold or the sewers? Yeah, you still want to take the sewers? That looks like a boss room if nothing ever did. That totally looks like a boss room. Yeah, it's a bit shiny. Find the shiny. Hope so.
Finally got transferred to West Processing. But this place is a shithole.
No.
Rumor has it though, there's a way out from here.
Hey, look, there's the wrench that you gave us that you turned into a ship.
That red pipe.
Why won't you have
it? Direct this right down to it.
Maybe that's gonna go down.
I just need to follow it back.
No, it's not letting me. Oh, maybe I'll use this. Busted. Of what, the pristine things? Yeah, the pristine energy converter. We sell them. Oh, look, blood. We sell them. Yeah.
What was that?
Yeah, no. It's just. At this point, I'm not even worried about the thudding on the ceiling. Oh, yeah, no doubt. Remember I upgraded the pistol? It automatically sent me. And besides, with that big thing, I think I'm gonna need a shotgun. Let's save the shotgun for the big boy.
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. Here's a pipe. Leads to tank 6. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
I think I'm going the right way. Oh, look, a hand. Oh, look, more body parts. I'm busy calling everyone. More hands. Why are they all hands? Does the monsters not like eating hands? Oh, really? Compared to the rest of a skeleton? What's that? We went over in this vent thing, yeah. Oh, dude, I played this last night in the dark. You know, lights off, everything. Dude, I watch horror movies before I go to sleep. Okay, big boy's busy trashing the joint over the side there.
Nice.
Oh, don't think I've had any attack. Oh, that's for the blue. Stem card. Oh yeah, you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball, yeah. Right, got the health
Where
up,
am I going?
So I don't need to use any weapons. Good, mate, did I really go up just to come down? Okay, am I missing something? Okay, maybe I am supposed to be in this room. Come on. Yeah. I know it's the same place. So maybe I'm meant to go in. Because that hologram was saying, you know, he's thinking of a way to how to get in. So I thought it would have opened that door. Yeah. It's in here, yeah. Because there was the other one. That was the other one we turned on. No, I had two of them. Yeah. Well, you can take them back out and wander around with them, but... Ah, here we go. Yeah, within reason. Because obviously it's not going to let you, like, open a door with it.
I need to keep following that red pipe.
You know, obviously it has to stay in to keep that door open. So I know he says to follow the red pipe, but I'm going to go here. So. I'm just looking for something. I know we gotta follow the red pipe, but. This is a very gross room. I mean, look at the walls.
Nice.
It's
gravy. So hot. So
good. Trust us. This is where it's at. My skull beer. Aww. Special things. Try now. What's this? Feed your craving. Oh, I want that. I know there's a health thing back there if I ever need one. Though, to be fair, I don't think I'm going to be backing up on myself anytime soon. Yeah, back into the slot. I bet big boy's in here. He seems like he'd like hanging out in this sort of liquid. Lovely. Get off! Stomp! Alright, I'm out of room for ammo. Christine... I'll drop that. Got it now. I don't want to get rid of the pristine because I got 200. I don't mind getting rid of the normal because that's only 100. I'd rather have the ammo. That's what I mean. That's a lot. What are the buttons? I'm gonna make this place explode. I mean, we may die with it. It is a high possibility. But at least we'd be born with 5 minutes. Maybe snow, you know? We'll just chill by the wreckage. You know, it's been a while since I've seen any other survivors running.
UGC Printing, for all your needs.
Christine. Right, I got 821. That's our stun gun. Let's see, that. That's our scum gun.
Executing. Cycle complete.
I swear though, if I do all this and I find out they give me a different gun in place of this. Because dude, to start off with, that wrench that we saw, what's his face have? We had that to start off with. You know, and they swapped it out for a bloomin' stun gun. I'm like, give me both. Yeah, I can't afford it. Stability. It's stability.
Have a united day.
I used my... Oh, frick, I got no health.
UGC Printing. Have a united day. The choice is yours. Error. Option not available.
No! Sherbet lemons. So that was a trick. Didn't actually have to do that. Oh, so that's where I went in. This place. Nope, going in this one. Wait, so I'm a bit confused. What did we do that for? Yeah, I did this. Or I tried it. So I've gone around. Gone around the circle. Oh, so I gotta get in through there, maybe? Mm-hmm. Yeah, because, like, I'm gonna die in the next attack if I get hit. Yeah, because there's red pipe. Actually, no, I think I had to use that valve. Even though I got attacked, I had to hit it. Oh! Health thingy. Yes, please, and thank you. This one. So I'm going to go back there and get that stuff. Because, I mean, that was a lot of skunk gun ammo. Where am I? I just stole that. Oh, it's not that far. I've just literally taken the light bulb with it. I did better that time. Because look, there's a canister right there, and I don't know what to do. No, I know I'll blow it up. I just don't know if it's cryo or incendiary. Silver. That's how I had enough room to pick up that health one. This does feel like one. Yeah, okay, let's go for the open unlocked door first. I don't want to. Screw it, we're going this way. We're committed now. Energy, I could drop that. Wait, what the frick is that? Oh, that's our shiv. gone the other way. No, I was looking in the wrong box. I thought it was in my normal inventory.
There it is. Number 6.
It really doesn't.
D321E. I think I found a way to reach the dome. Just got a train and a tank. And then up the ladder to the access hatch. Yes, sir. Just wrapping up. What? First, I've got to nick the console code off that.
Awesome. Let's go.
Should look for that guard.
You know there's gonna be a big boy. Stack room. Oh, now I can see it.
UJC printing at your service.
Virus written on the wall. What's this? Cell. What's this? Health injector. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of that. I'm not using them. You can go do one.
Your favorite leads.
Kill the virus. Almost generally what we want. There's a dude. Are you the guard I'm looking for?
Poor bastard.
Yep, he's still moving. Shoot the tentacles. Yep. Okay, into a stronger form. Have more health, stronger attacks, shoot the exposed tentacles. Okay, cool. Come here, boy. Need to yank. Yep, we're running around stealing this off everybody's necks. Yeah, but now they're gonna keep throwing more of those at me. The tentacle ones. I can steal the one off the floor, yeah? Okay.
Purge cycle initiated.
Here we go.
And she's gonna take a while.
Purge cycle in progress.
What the
This is gonna be a boss.
Warning. Anomaly detected.
Oh, you can camo? Empty yet? Yeah. Look.
Purge cycle complete. Access hatch open.
Awesome.
Please activate ladder control.
Mess up. Why does it sound like there's a dinosaur behind us?
Well, I guess I'm going this way.
Yep, no choice in the matter, bro. Lias, bruv. Come on, like, you know? Why are you making us do this?
Pressure check complete.
Bicycle.
Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
Why?
No!
Splash. I reckon it was girl pants. She's got a grudge against us. Whee!
Ah!
Oops, I misjudged that one. Whew. Oh yeah, so maybe it's like the whole, oh you don't know who he is. It's actually directed more to us about us. Oh, I missed it again! I thought I could slide up onto the side. Because, I mean, maybe Elias is going to stab us in the back. Oh, no, I missed it. Getting close in here. I don't think Elias got this far, so to be fair, he can't run. I'll let him. I need to heal.
I hate this fucking place.
You and me both, bro. It's not that deep. It's a bit faster. Anything else? Let's go. Sloshing now. We're gonna get a bad case of pressure. I see the light! Excessive. Issues. He didn't like love his mom enough or something. Done the health system on here, though. That's good. Let's go down. Icy light.
Whoa. Wasn't that something?
Yep. Check up right here. Don't you know that's the way to go?
Thank you.
So, I mean, we know we've got to go to the hangar. That's why I'm checking out this bit here. I mean, where is my place? Supplies are always good. Except just those bad guys here.
Yeah.
Never mind. Okay. Yeah, let's not go down. We're gonna have no choice. I have absolutely got all idea. Daylight. Shit. Oh yeah. Wait, where's this? Oh, that's my car. I got a bit turned around there for some reason. Oh. Look, they didn't put trees in here. Oxygen processing.
I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Dude, it's been that like that the whole way. He's never told us anything. I'm gonna get up close with my frickin' shotgun, yeah. Hey, big boy. Got a present for ya. Come on, stomp your way past.
Force authorized.
Ah!
Resuming.
They didn't. In your head. In your head does not count as saying it, dude. We're gonna go head up with him.
Inmate, detect combat mode.
Dude, how close have I got to get to be able to shoot you in the face?
Another tram from Black Iron.
No, we have to contain this. The tram that just left could be crawling.
I don't care. Give me the code. Open this door, you bastard.
Okay then. Need the code.
UGC printing. Forge. Have a united day.
Right, what am I gonna upgrade next? Oh, I don't block. Yeah, let's do that.
User assumes all liability for use of this drink. Have a united day.
God, there's three more? That means we're getting three more guns. Get that one instead.
UGC printing, the highest quality. Print finished.
Awesome. Press the right bumper. Oh. Okay, cool.
This is where it's at. My school will be here. Specialty.
Alright, there's enemies here because you can slide. As long as it's not robots, we're good, eh? Guard is in here somewhere.
Nice.
That's good to fly. That was going to be a hit. The gas card is needed. So this is this side, which isn't it? I'm going to go check out the other side. So it means there's a two-headed in there, too. I wonder if I need to go that way. I picked up some guard stuff. So let's see if that works.
Access denied.
UJC printing at your service.
Oh, are you kidding me? I gotta redo all this.
UGC printing, the highest quality. and a united day. User assumes all liability for use of this frame. Frame finished.
Play first then. We need to vent this place. Alright, let's go relook. Yeah. Oh, you fucker, get off. Click the wrong button. Alright, so nothing over this side. I mean, it was very foggy when we came down here and go, so. Did you get it?
Gotta find a way back there. I need that cone.
This was the least difficult of the two sides. I get toys.
Nice.
Excuse me, that was a head last time.
Authorization required. Authorization required.
Look, I've been both sides. Alright. How about it? 6 watt.
Sir, we have to evacuate. Negative, we have to contain this. Not a single inmate is escaping on my watch. But sir, you don't understand. They're not inmates. Not anymore.
Maybe the baton don't
work. Longer. I can hear them. They're coming this way. I'm not gonna let them get me. I'm not gonna end up like that.
It's a six. I mean, that's not really.
Your name. Authorization required.
Oh, maybe I gotta go down. Go down. Oh, the lemon dog. So I've been through both sides. He's not. God. Because, I mean, that picture was just showing me something we've been before. That's, like, really far back.
You copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pulling inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
Of course it is. Oh, guys, I think we're going to leave this video here for a moment. We've done a lot. And, you know, oh, flip, let's get in there. Elias is still reliable. You know, we called it out on Girlie being the hacker that we needed. She just don't want to play ball with us. I'm of two minds over who released the floodgates on us. You know, because I feel like I think the obvious choice would be Miss Hacker, but there's a part of me that says it might be Elias trying to get rid of us. You know? I don't know, because, you know, what Girlie said made me suspicious. Maybe she wasn't warning Elias about me, but she was warning us about Elias, maybe. I mean, he's been here a long time. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know in the comments what you think. If you guys are watching on Twitch, we shall begin the next video just shortly. As always, see you guys in the next one.